amigos y amigas, bienvenidos a mi canal de YouTube. Estoy muy agradecida con todos ustedes that we already reached 621 subscribers. I love you guys all. Casper, oh my gosh, hashtag, okay, whatever. So today we're going to be doing a skincare routine. What do I do to get rid of my acne? Most of us have acne and I know it sucks. So you guys may know I have some granitos right here. But today we're gonna keep watching how to get rid of acne or stuff like that. Keep watching. I am breaking out.
Antes de que empecemos, like we get rid of our makeup that we have and our mascara. If you wear makeup, you need to make sure that you get like rid of all your makeup. And to get rid of acne too, guys, make sure to drink a lot of water, because sometimes our skin likes to play with us a lot. Okay, guys. Ahorita también. No, pero lo que les voy a decir, go get an egg, a bowl, and a spoon, all right?
They're done. Make sure to grab un plato así, su tenedor, and an egg, all right? After you guys do that, you're gonna grab your egg, crack it, and van a dejar like all that little white thing go down, but not the yellow thing, all right? It's gonna go down, and then you throw the rest to the trash, all right? Le van a dar vueltas for like 10 minutes until esté esponjadito, okay? I'm gonna do it, ahorita regreso. Va a tener que quedar así, all right? And then we're gonna get paper toilet. Look how I do it, alright?
Paper toilet. Lo agarran así. Tienen que asegurarse, porque eso es like su mascarilla. Pero make sure you guys have the paper toilet que está así, alright?
Entonces, so, amigos, like, lo van a agarrar con su mano. Or you guys can use a brush, whatever. I'm doing it like the paisa way. I'm gonna put it all over my face, guys. All over my face, around my blackheads, because we all have blackheads. A tip for that, guys, if you guys have like a bad, make sure to put like enough, don't tengan mucho acne. Oy. Let's see, it doesn't matter if you put them in your eyebrows. Anyways, oh, but to get rid of your blackheads, you guys can use, do you guys know that eyelash curler? Do it and they come out and it works really good. Okay, so we're gonna put this, alright? Let me put it on and then I will come back. Ya que me puse, we're gonna use the paper and we're gonna put it on our faces, alright? And you're gonna be like, oh my god, why is it like that? Okay, guys, ya saben que les queda todavía. Put it over your face on top of this, alright?
Así les va a tener que quedar la mascarilla. Tienen que esperar 30 minutos para que se seque. En el proceso, nomás dejen que agarre aire su cara. Ok, regresamos ahorita.
¿Qué hizo más de comer?
Enchiladas, arroz.
Alright, guys. So it's hard. Look, se lo van a quitar, ok? Make sure to take it off. And then, when you take it off, we're gonna wash it with hot water, alright? So after ya que se lavaron con agua calentita, I use this face mask. I use it 3 times a week, alright?
Okay, y luego me la pongo alrededor de mi cara for 5 minutes or less. And when it doesn't dry up or anything, but you just leave it for a little bit. Not even like 30 minutes, like probably like 10 minutes or something. And then you clean it up with hot water, all right? So we'll just wait for like 2 minutes or something.
That's it for today's video. Okay, guys, I already washed my face, but you wash your face and you can see your cara, like, se siente más limpiecita. If you guys have any questions or anything, you guys are more welcome to comment down below. Thank you very much for watching, and this is the thing that I use. Alright, guys. Que Dios los bendiga. Gracias por ver. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe.